Okay, in the styrofoam container, got a can of Pepsi. I'm gonna pour some liquid nitrogen onto that and stand behind the blast shield. Here goes the liquid nitrogen. Coke can out. All right, after the experiment, there's only one place where the can failed right along the edge. The rest of the can seems pretty much intact. Right there, top looks good. Bottom looks good.